Hello, everyone. Welcome to episode 2 of The Adventures of Harry Paul French. Harry Paul French's employer, Huckleberry Finn, has kindly requested to take on a job of delivering cars to a company named Drake Cars Company. And, you know, of course, Harry Paul French didn't refuse, so here we go. Sit back and enjoy. It's an 11-hour job. Hopefully, we'll make it there. All right. Stop. Got. Go. All right. So we're doing an international. Remember in episode 1 how we had a how we were working for a company called Aussie French American. That's still the company that we're currently employed for. And yeah, let me get these lights on here so the cops don't pull us over. And we'll just burn some rubber and rock and roll. So, how's everybody's Thursday? The job is going to take 11 hours, but the pay is really good. I mean, it's $6,759, and the destination is Durango, Colorado again. But it's all right. We're getting there. So I was going to do a American Truck Simulator live stream this weekend, but I got talked into doing a Avengers live stream this weekend instead, because I bought Avengers for PC. So both nights will be Avengers. It's basically going to be a superhero weekend before Easter. Now, Easter being Sunday, I'm not going to do any live streams on Sunday whatsoever. So, just to give you a heads up, there won't be any recording tomorrow either, since, I got an exam I gotta take in my business math class. So I'm gonna record 2 videos today. Whoa, thanks. We gotta watch what we're doing there. Alright, we're making good time. So the real question is, can we get to our destination without wrecking our vehicle? Because this is a sexy international. Ooh, a couple of pickups. All right. Okay, you guys gonna merge over so I can get over, right? Oh crap, come on! Hurry up. Thank you. Was a little bit worried about that driver behind me there. I didn't think he was gonna let me merge over. So, anyway, happy Thursday to y'all. Hopefully, Hump Wednesday, your Hump Wednesday went pretty good. And, a new viewpoint, huh? Cool. Well, we're not gonna stop. Unless you guys wanted me to stop. Oh well, too late now. Where am I? Oh, yikes. I don't have a mirror here. Hold up. There we go. Mirrors on both sides. That's what we're missing. Alright. So, near my block where I live, I know a trucker who works for a trucking company called GP and Company or whatever. I've never heard of it, but I guess he's probably in his mid. Probably, I don't know, probably mid-40s, mid-50s. And, he trucks for a living. And, so I have great respect for him. He looks a little rough on the edges, but he's a great trucker, you know. Maybe I'll get to know him. Maybe he'll be cool as crap, you know. I don't know. But so I just want to tell you guys that if there's any truckers who watch the stream, I want to say thank you for going out and getting in the trucks and delivering goods, and especially truckers who get paid by Walmart and Amazon and those kind of places to deliver stuff to where it needs to go, especially during this pandemic. So, because I know a lot of Americans have been staying home because of mitigations and executive orders by governments that, or governors of each state that are not allowing people to get out as much. And man, this pandemic's getting old, but, you know. Yeah, well. Anyway. That's my 2 cents. So. So far, it's been fairly quiet. We're getting there. We gotta make the job fairly soon. Man, I wonder how my you know, our young truck driver, Harry Paul French right now is thinking about his girlfriend, Nana Barova. She's a Russian stripper. So I wonder how she's doing, you know? Maybe I'll call her before I take the next job. See, that's what I like about these kind of trucks, because this is over 600 pounds of horsepower doing, you know, hauling this kind of cargo. That to me is the definition of built and designed in America, you know? I don't know where we went wrong as a country when we were shipping our stuff and over to China and overseas. I mean, I'm not hating against people. I have deep respect for all kinds of people, you know, but, you know, bring back stuff in America. You know, that's all I'm trying to say. Don't you pull out in front of me there, car. My truck is bigger than yours and it will squash your little car like a bug on a windshield. Just saying. Oh, so, if you guys missed episode one of The Adventures of Harry Paul French, I will link this video, or link that video in this video in the description probably below. So, if you missed episode one, all I'm basically saying is go back to episode one and watch that one before you watch this one. This is episode two. If we don't do anything careless here in the next 54 minutes, we should make our job on time and safely. Hopefully. are going to give me a green arrow, right? Hurry up. Let's go. Give me a green arrow. Hello? Well, this show's about to be done. And then we can take on another job, probably. And then... we'll see how long that job takes. And then, well, in today's recording, and, I'm gonna get out to YouTube as soon as I can. Alright? Alright, waiting on the red. Come on, hurry up. Give me a green arrow. Go! Alright. Well, we made it to our job. think it should be too difficult. Perfect. There you go. All right. Not bad, huh? All right. So, a new job. Let's go. McCurkey. Yikes. I don't want that. Nah. Where is... Yeah. Let's take that. All right. So, curtains. Here we go. All right. Well, I called my lady friend, Nana Barova, and asked her how she's doing. She said she's about had it with her boss. She basically told her boss to go take a hike and at least nicest way possible. He says your company is trash, the music you play is crap, so Why aren't we moving? Oh, shoot. Alrighty, we're failing in our duties. Great. Alright, there we go. We're rolling now. Well, we already ran a little light, so yeah, everything's going great. Great. Let's roll up. What the heck am I doing? I'm going around in deep circles. What the heck? Stop. Thank you. That's not good. Anybody need a coffee? No? Okay. Just wondering. Get out of here. This is torque at the finest. It's curtains, so there's no fancy back thing. I mean, that's what the back of our truck looks like. It's just a cargo trailer with probably curtains inside. So, that's it. But hey, we're going into Alamaro next, New Mexico. So, this is part of the New Mexico DLC for American Truck Sim. So, you guys ready for Texas and Wyoming? Or Wyoming and Texas, I mean? That should be coming out soon. Hopefully, probably in the next week or two. That's what I would hope, anyway. But I don't know if that will happen or not. But I don't try to rush development of a great game. So no one should really rush developments of great games. And that's what it is when it comes to like Farming Simulator 19. Because you have great moderators or modders that try to make the game more interesting and fascinating, and then you have all these people who go to their channels and ask, when's this coming out, when's this coming out, when's this coming out, you know? And I was like, seriously, give the modders some respect and some stuff that they deserve, you know? It will come out when it comes out. This is such a great sound truck. We're going a little bit fast. Well, that's okay. It's an open road. No one's on this road but us right now. Right now, I feel like king of the road. A little trucker. Right there. Oh, if you're into Easter, I should let you guys know that I will be wishing you guys all a happy Easter, or however you celebrate Easter. Maybe you don't celebrate Easter, but I do, and then I will let you know that the time lapse for Monday's No Man's Land series will be kind of Easter themed. I'll talk about Easter stuff, and then I'll have a chicken pen in my No Man's Land time lapse, get some chickens going, and then then hopefully we get some eggs. And then I'll try to take a picture of the egg box. How about that? Yeah. Cool. Yeah, we are cruising. Well, I was a little bit worried there. In this part, you have no room for error here, whatsoever. this road all of a sudden get so crowded? Whoa. Okay, so I better slow it down a little bit. Never been to New Mexico in real life. I've gone through it with my family at one point in time. And the course they were driving. They wouldn't let me drive to New Mexico on my own, so. But, I don't know if New Mexico has a lot to offer, you know. I guess it depends on, I guess maybe you could get used to it, but I don't know. I don't know. It is what it is. All right, so we are sitting on 21 minutes to go. I don't think we need fill. So let's just keep it going, shall we? Whee! Pass it up. There we go. So other than picking up the red light violation earlier, we did all right. Maybe this is not gonna be fun. Are we supposed to go here? Look. So we gotta come up to the stop sign. There must be a casino. Hey, who wants to go to the casino? Tyler! Hey, buddy. When you watch this upload, you wanna go to the casino? Let's go. Let's leave our wives and go. You know? It doesn't have to be in Arizona. Let's go to Las Vegas. Go to the casino. Get something, get some drinks, do some gambling, flirt with some cocktail waitresses. Yeah. What? Trailer damage 1%? How dare they? Okay. We need to park up with that. Buddy, you're missing it. Oh, great. Harry Paul French has been drinking again. You're missing it. You're missing it. What the? Oh, cripe. What the heck? I'm about ready to screw heinous, stupid backing up maneuver thingy so I can frickin'. Oh, God dang it. Screw it. Screw it. Screw it. Screw it. Screw it. Screw it. All right. That's it. Thanks.